was nice while it lasted. tell when you bend it in a little slower to me, the car feels much more planted. Can you feel the difference in improvement or?
Yeah, definitely feels the same. Okay.
As soon as you're up and over, you can start turning left and just kind of make a nice sweep through here.
Okay.
It's very like slow motion.
Yeah, definitely.
It'll make you a better autocrosser though.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And vice versa, right? Kinda they both feed upon each other.
I think they do. I think what you get out of the autocross that translates over here is, you know, some of the mentality of kind of knowing how to push while staying in control.
Right.
And then, you know, you'll get at least have some experience in it with catching slides. You know, so the car gets a little out of shape. You know what that feels like.
Right, yeah.
You know, the downsides are, you know, it's a lot more abrupt in autocross. and you know, the more experienced the autocrosser, then the harder it is to kind of unlearn those right. habits when you get out there.
Yeah.
But I mean, ultimately, you know, smooth is fast everywhere, you know, be it autocross or track.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, I could tell, like, I had the right turn in point for that left-hander, but I was too jerky. Like, it felt right to be turning in at that point, but then I jerked it too much, and then it yeah. felt not a little off, you know?
Yeah, like, it overturned then, you yeah. know, you turn, like, if you would have, you had the mark, just, instead of, just a little bit slower.
Right.
And it would have curled right in.
Because then, by doing it more jerky, then you also get early apex, too, because mm-hmm. you turn in too quickly.
Mm-hmm. And it upsets the car, then you start to feel that, you know, the tail wants to come around because you kind of whipped it sideways.
Right. This is the one I was wanting to pass because the Ferrari got. We've been behind the Ferrari the whole time, and then the Ferrari got around him.
Oh, that's right.
But then he wouldn't let us pass.
That's right. He didn't let us pass, and then the black flag came out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, right here.
Yeah.
Damn, if the black flag came out right before, then we would have been first in line in the pit.
yourself, as long as you can see it as well, that, you know, as you add throttle, as you, you know, kind of bend it in, you know, the car kind of sets up real nice.
Right.
So just keep working on that. Just keep thinking, you know, smooth.
Brakes?
I don't know what that is. I was listening to that. You just tap the brake pedal, does it go away?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.